This hole is a longer, more intimidating version of the par 3 7th, but actually very little changes other than the club you'll use. Play smart by ignoring pins and do what you need to do to get the ball into the center of the green. Taking too much club will once again leave a downhill putt back toward water that tends to be quite quick. Go longer than the fringe of the green, and some tricky rough means you have a fast downhill chip that you may struggle to control.